In what sense can we say that the man writes of God in the image and likeness is good, that the dull image is very strong, very deep resemblance is already more distant, more metaphorical? So when we talk about image of God, we means that there are some spiritual faculties that look like what is happening in God. And actually, I 10 years contemplates maternity, we realize that there is gushing knowledge. Knowledge first from the power that is the Father is then reciprocal love between knowledge and that power. That is the Father, three people and well our mind, a similar way of functioning your mind to first exist, so it's an analogy of the Father. Once one exists, for to get to the world, the first thing our mind has to do is to know the realities, to know ourselves, and so the first operation without which there cannot be love for a good is the knowledge. I maginons that, for example, we meet to be surprised, a boy, a girl, we cannot, but if we do not even know that the exhibition does not know a little something of her, at least the charm that emanates from her, and only then, because we rise, we can declare ourselves, and if it loves us reciprocally, comes this profound intimate love which is called a love of friendship. And in the same way, it is because the Father knows himself and that there are two people in God, that the Holy Spirit springs from the two, is their mutual love. So there is even a relationship in the order of things. I would say that a man who acts in the image of God, the power that he has in him to know, but this knowledge, this power, have only one goal, to like someone, given his life for someone. Well, that's what happens in God. So even at the level of practical life, there is an image of God, and then there is also similarity to God. It's full of aspects, but I'm sorry, udrais simply give one in the human family, men, women who love each other, so love that for those of life and who can give the Holy Spirit. Well, we have an image of the Trinity, man is like the Father, the woman is the Son, and their reciprocal love gives the child, who would be the analogy of the Holy Spirit, but we can see it well, they are comparisons much less close, because a woman is not a concept that emanates from the knowledge of a man, even if he must know it for the, but where the relationship is the strongest, it is that it is their mutual love that form an alliance. So they proceed d to man, and of the woman that arises letters again the child of the same, it is of the reciprocal love of the Father, and the tax arises new letters, that is the Holy Spirit. There can be said that there is something very strong in God, there is eternal covenant, and God created the man in this respect, I would say more than his resemblance, somewhere almost in his image.